bitches, hi guys, welcome back to part 2 of our Supernatural 15-14 reaction video. If you haven't checked out part 1 of this reaction, go and click the link in the description box below to watch that one first. Otherwise, just go right back into this episode. The wooden info lady was like to Jack, who are you? What are you? Because like, she like sensed something, I'm guessing. Be careful, lady, be careful. And Dean has a nightgown. Okay, let's just get into it, let's go.
Try this. You'll love it.
Smooth? I want one.
You may have tomato juice. I'm worried about your cholesterol.
Let the boy drink what he wants. Oh, look at his face! You see Jack's face? I need to get over this. I need to move on. His face. Okay.
Bye-bye.
Oh, look at his Miss Smoothie.
Well, what shall we do with you?
What the fuck do you mean, bitch? Oh!
Oh my.
The only family I've ever really had is Sam, Dean, Cass, and Mary.
I know.
Mary?
She was a good friend.
I know, it's okay. I've forgiven you.
She sounds lovely.
She is.
I killed her.
Oh. Sorry, it's not funny.
I didn't mean to hit it.
We all do things. Things that we're not proud of.
Mm-hmm.
Life gives us second chances.
Facts.
And it is our obligation to hold on to them.
Mm-hmm. I agree.
You understand?
Aw, look at him and Jack. I'm the wood nymph, take us off. I'm literally the wood nymph.
Would you like another smoothie?
What's in the smoothie, bitch? I don't trust her. Sorry, I just said I stand and I'm like, the smoothie once okay, but twice in the, I don't know. She's doing something. I just don't trust people. Look at them being all cute and shit. Where's Cass? Cass should be there, just saying. Oh, he's carving his pumpkin. Oh, he has a hammer! Because Samuel is worthy, please. Is that Thor's hammer? I don't know. But Sam's worthy regardless, doesn't matter. But like, this is too cute. This is too happy. Like, Supernatural's not like this. Why is everything happy? I'm waiting for the other shoe to drop. I don't trust anybody. But like, this is really cute. This is so cute. Oh, look at Sam! Bless. Oh, look!
Dear, at your age, I wouldn't think you'd want to celebrate your birthday.
What was that? And why is she being shady?
Mrs. Butters?
Of course. Anything for my boys.
She's getting too comfortable. I don't like this. Okay. Did they experiment on her or something? What happened?
As Mrs. Butters destroyed upwards of 200 men before she was restrained.
Oh my god.
Woodnips is no longer of any use. Mrs. Butters.
What you gonna do? Oh, nah. Yeah. Oh, look! He said son of a bitch like Dean. I'm dead. I'm sorry. He said like Dean did. The way I would die for Jack. We all know. There's nothing. I feel like you'll miss me reacting to Jack just being cute. But like, he said son of a bitch like Dean did. His parents. I love him. Anyways, I told you can't trust the wood nymph. That smoothie. I don't know.
Silly. Are you sure I don't look ridiculous? I feel like I look ridiculous.
Where's he going? Who?
Oh,
Eileen.
Dash.
Wow, somebody's shopping at Abercrombie and Bitch.
Oh.
Abercrombie and Bitch.
Well,
don't you listen to him. You look very handsome.
Eileen's in town.
Ah! Yes! Yes! Sorry. Sorry, I love them. I was aware. I'm like, Dave, what the fuck do you mean, Debbie? Then I'm like, hold on. Eileen. Because, like, we're gonna I'm ride or die. Sam and Eileen are my ride or die till the end, I'm telling you. The end game. Sam deserves to be happy. He deserves Eileen. They deserve each other. She does cute shit, but, like, I can't trust
her. Go get him, Tiger.
I know what you are.
I'm stressed.
I saw the film.
You relished his pain.
No. What the fuck?
No.
Exactly.
See if I'm bloodthirsty, dangerous.
Aren't you?
No.
No.
Excuse me.
You are.
No, 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 no. Don't talk shit to my son, bitch. Sorry, you lost all your rights. She lost all her rights the moment she came for Jack. She lost everything. She lost all her rights. Don't say that shit to me.
And Sam, they should be scared of you.
No.
You never hurt them.
Exactly.
You have before.
That was different, bitch.
Haven't you?
He had no soul! Sorry.
They're scared you'll do to someone else what you did to their mother.
No, oh my gosh, she's manipulating everything. I don't like
now
this.
Here,
oh, nah! Nah, you took him! Like, oh, nah! What the fuck?
I'm protecting my family.
Well, you've been there for two... Oh. The smoothie! The smoothie! The smoothie! What the fuck did I say? Do you remember? When was it? It was the other Supernatural episode where Sam had the smoothie. And then someone had a smoothie. And they went brainwashed. You can never trust the fucking smoothies. I told you. I told you in the last Supernatural reaction that there were smoothies. Which one was it? Tell me. I know there was one and Sam was drinking it, right? It was Sam. Well, I swear it was. It was when he had the... Anyways... The point is, the smoothie that I don't trust. I don't trust anybody. The fuck off.
You are as weak as a puppy.
Wow, I was attacked. I was attacked!
Why?
To get rid of all the monsters.
He's not a monster! Wow! Excuse me, you don't know what we've been through. He's a good boy. I'll fight you. I'm his parent. I'm his dad. I'll fight you.
I'm starving.
You'll need your strength so we can go kill Jack.
Excuse me?
Yeah, that's right.
I've got him downstairs.
Damn it.
Yeah, see, now he has to stop her.
We'll let Jack go and forget this ever happened.
Okay. That's...
Hey, no.
Just like his father.
Oh, you're all trash. Sam, come back. Sam, just get your ass back. You can't... Oh, my God. I knew she wouldn't last. Like, I'm not shocked.
Nah.
See? She was doing well. And then she just... And I said that as soon as she said to Jack, what are you? Like, what the... You know? I was like, nah. There was something off about it. But I'm like, maybe I'll let it slide. Like, you know, she's still learning what... You know, about Jack. She's still learning. Like, it's okay. She's been trapped. So, like, you know. But then she had to do that and hurt my son. And I'm like, no. You just lost every ounce of right you ever had. Anyways, that was the end of my part 2 reaction. To check out my part 3 reaction. Because we do 3 parts of Supernatural, apparently. Click the link in the description box below. And I'll see you guys over there. Ciao for now. Bye, guys.